50, there he goes.
En route to intercept this Lamborghini Centenario that just rolled up the Marriott. How far away? We are
3 minutes away.
Looks like we made it just in time. There he is, the Stradman, the Centenario Hunter himself. What are you looking at?
I'm checking out the girth, Gordon.
Oh.
I'm explaining now to Gordon, you guys know F-Spot. I'm explaining the girth of these rear tires. We got 355 millimeters of girth. We got girth.
That's a lot of girth. I thought we were looking for scratch rims.
Oh.
Whoa.
Savagery.
Sorry. Got the valet polishing up the car. All ready for exotics on Cannery Row. It's just sweeping up the leaves. What's this? Check this guy out. F-boy for life. Woo! Do a pull, come on, do a pull.
Oh, look at this.
Shit, he just leaped, he's running, holy fuck. The valet has just chased down Greg and Chris Morrison. Uh-oh, what's happening? Oh. Just wait for it.
At least the valet aren't in the way of the car anymore.
That's true. They did sweep the leaves out, though.
Oh, there they are.
Oh. Got caught, boy. The walk of shame. Here we go, guys. We're entering the fortress, a.k.a. the quail. Oh, it's a V6 F-Type. That's disgusting. And there's another one.
That's a big one.
All right. Oh, hello. Zoop. This guy's got his door open. He's fed up. He's about to leave.
I hope we can pop in the car park. I'll pit it.
There's a lot of very upset faces.
Look at this traffic.
Oh my goodness. 3:34. The show ends in 30 minutes and whoa. Check that out. Right over there. That's nice. Made it in, guys, but look, they put the lowriders at the end there. It's messed up. Alright, we're in. Here we go. Man, it's about to fucking fall over. There he goes. Alright, guys, we're at the Pagani stand. This annoying music is killing the vlog right now, guys. It's gonna hit me with a copyright strike. There it is, guys, the new GT2 RS. I don't know how I feel about this car, guys. I'm sorry. I'm just gonna walk away before I say something I regret. This music is still playing. It's killing the vlog vibe, man. I hate to say, guys, but I know the show is over, but there's still people wandering around, and there's absolutely nobody at the Acura stand. Yikes. The dark green Performante. No Centenario Veneno this year, guys. We got the code 00 and the code 57 car. Check out the video that's currently live that we saw at Fusion Motorsports. Of course, got the green calipers. This thing is insane. But yeah, $1.5 million. Ken actually created sunglasses, like limited edition sunglasses. The designer of the code 57 and the code 00. Oh, there goes the wire, BC. Wait, hold on. Oh, there they go. Sorry for the interruption. There we go. Yes. Perfect timing, guys. There goes Luca. Rolling deep. They're all headed to Exotic and Cannery Row, so. Nice. Anyways, so Horatio is talking to the designer of the code 57 and 00 cars. He actually designed some special limited edition sunglasses that retail for like $2,500 or something. I can't remember the exact price, but yeah, there you go. Pretty crazy. Jaguar USA and I have a pretty rocky history, but you know what? I did the unthinkable and bought one of their cars. So, of course, there's a Project 8 that we saw at Goodwood. But the red one, not that big of a fan. It's gotta be blue. Already blue crew, guys. There's a couple of other cars on display here. F40, 288 GTO. There's a bunch of hodgepodge of random cars here. This year's show is not that good, guys. I give it a 6 out of 10. And security yesterday was insane, so dock another point. I give it a 5 out of 10 this year, guys. So basically, the wires are gone, the Pagani's are gone, the Koenigseggs are gone. I guess we're just really waiting for the Zonda Tricolore to move. Check out this old carrier truck, guys. It's massive. Hold on. There you go. Holy crap. American La France. Woo! The only car in here worth leaping. Holy crap. There goes everybody. Everyone's in position, guys. Oh, we got the cops here just chilling.
Nice. Looks like there's loading up. Tricolore. Oh, all the way here at the end.
Jesus, we just drove like 10 minutes down this road. No, it's gone. Zoom in. Currently here at the Mercedes Star Lounge, celebrating the 50th anniversary of AMG. Now this is pretty cool. The CLK DTM convertible. It's got the top on. We were shooting this earlier inside. I guess they moved all the cars outside for some sort of event, but this thing is really cool. I've never seen one before. Of course, we got this, the P900 CLK GTR. This is BC's actually. It's got the red pig, black series. There it is, brown F12, brown one. Pretty cool. Ferrari San Francisco. And there's a 918 there. That's only like the second or third one that I've seen so far in Car Week. All right, making a pit stop here at the Ferrari house here near 17 Mile. Got the Sergio, SA Aperta, La Ferrari. Oh, excuse me, La Aperta. And there's two more lofts over there. There's another one there. Got my buddy's cool sports classic here, Marcus the homie. I'll link you guys his Instagram below. He's the one who hooked us up with the Quail tickets. We got Arnold Schwarzenegger's, the Governators, Vitesse, and of course the Japanese BC right over there. So good stuff, guys. Start up. Oh, there it is, guys, the millionth 911. They made a million of them? It's turning. Stand up, let's go. Yes, there we go. There it is, the Mercedes limo. It ain't no Ferrari 360 limo though. Michael Fuchs, the man with a pink McLaren 720S and a Rolls Royce now. Combo. Mr. Fuchs himself. No fucking around. Brings both out, guys.
It's not Arnold Schwarzenegger.
You guys can't see me, but currently parked right outside the Mercedes stand. We're gonna try and find this Zonda HP that's been unveiled about 30 minutes ago. This is ridiculous. We're just cutting across the lawn. This is where they play golf. Yeah, exactly. I'm here with Stradman. Oh, actually, I can actually see you.
Oh,
yes.
Nice.
Yes.
I gotta get
Wait, look.
Oh, whoa, that's so sick.
Sick. All right, guys, wish us luck. We're gonna need it.
We're gonna get kicked out.
Yeah, this is it. End of our YouTube careers. It's literally right there, guys.
Yeah, can you move?
Oh my goodness. Roll up right here. Behind these trees right here. Holy crap. Sort of see it. Down the road, it'll be back on the concept lawn in about an hour, so I guess I'll just follow it for a little bit. Jesus. Man, they're not playing around. That sounds really good. Well, that's pretty much it for the video, I guess. All this, you can't see it, but these are concept cars on the concept lawn that'll be unveiled tomorrow at Pebble Beach Concourse. And of course, I'll be there.